a wild-caught poached salmon. This fillet comes poached in a delicate white wine sauce. You can eat it cold or you can rewarm it. It's very easy to rewarm. You're gonna put in the dish, add the creamy dill sauce, cover, and bake at 350 for about 10 minutes. You can always spruce it up with a little bit of sliced lemon and fresh dill. And here you have it, our poached salmon. Happy holidays.